Currently, 40% of BTO flat applicants who are invited to select the flat decide not to take up the offer. After careful consideration, we've decided, for now, to tighten the rules for non-selection. We will consider first-timers as second-timers for a year when they ballot for a flat after they receive one non-selection count, down from the two counts today. Similarly, second-timers will not be allowed to participate in HDB sales exercises for 1 year after they receive one non-selection count. So this is more stringent than what we have in place today. But at the same time, we understand that some applicants may have genuine reasons for not selecting a flat. So we want to strike a right balance. Because buying a flat is a large financial decision. So we want to be fair to applicants who have very limited options, say, when they're invited to select their flat. Therefore, HDB will not issue a non-selection count if BTO flat applicants have 10 or fewer flats left to choose from. For sale of balance flat exercises, where the flat supply is much smaller to begin with, we will use a lower threshold of 5 flats. Now, some applicants may also turn down the offer to select the flat because their circumstances have changed unexpectedly since they applied for the flat. Where there are extenuating circumstances, HDB may exercise flexibility to waive the non-selection count, not issue it in the first place. Now, the moves that I've just announced will take effect from this year's August BTO exercise.